This week is the beginning of my new trial schedule, which should allow me to get a lot more work done around here. I should be able to finish the F-150 system in about 2 months. If I could get Rafa in here to help me, I could get it done in as fast as 5 years, because the last time Rafa tried to build a box was that time he couldn't afford to bury his grandfather.
He had to build his casket!
That box did bump, though. You should have heard it when they dropped it.
It had a good thump to it, you know?
Jesus Christ. My God.
Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Autosports. Before I could get anything done, I really need to make some headway on these orders. Head? Can I? So many customers have been coming in ever since I started offering metal dildos. Sold out of wooden ones. My goal was to raise enough money to buy my new Sony RSX GS9 head unit, the best head unit to ever hit the planet. Which I did, but in the process, I kind of dicked myself.
Now I have to make it all!
I sold 800 of Rafa's mom's wooden dildos. And I sold about 200 of Dee's knuckles. How am I gonna make all of Dee's? So the mission for today is to drive out to Sun Valley and get enough metal to fill all these orders. Then I need to find an alternate Home Depot to mine because I exhausted my Home Depot of all quarter inch dick board supply. How am I going to make all these dicks if I have no dick board? This is getting serious. I'm not dicking around. I asked the bitch inside Home Depot, where's your quarter inch dick board? She said it's in the hobby wood section. I said, bitch, this ain't a hobby. On my knob is where you slobby.
Thank you.
I made a lot of parts over the weekend. This should be no problem. According to my calculations, I should be done making parts in about 3 weeks. But if I can get Rafa in here to help me, I could get it done in as fast as 10 months because he'd be in the back shoving them all up his ass. All the dildos! That was the landlord. He'd be in the back gorking them down as fast as I could make them.
Dude, don't fuck around right now!
Which perfectly describes Rafa and I's relationship together. I pump out high-end premium products, and he eats a lot of dick like his mother.
Shut the fuck up, Doug! Jesus Christ!
Thank you guys so much. It's because of all of your orders I was able to order my new Sony RSX GS9. Which has caused a lot of debates in the comments. With the Sony deck and the Macintosh amp, my mids will be getting their signal from the Sony's internal DAC, which stands for Digital to Analog Converter. The tweeters will be getting their signal from the Audison AP8.9's internal DAC, and powered off the Audison's internal D-Class amplifier. The Audison amp is made in Italy, and the Sony deck is made in Japan. What am I gonna do? It's gonna mismatch in the frequencies. Which reminds me of a joke. If you got on a bus full of spicks and gooks, would you get off?
Too far!
I would.
Can I help you?
God!
Which reminds me of another joke. If there was a faggot on your back, would you beat him off?
Too far! God!
Can I help? Is the Sony RSX GS9's built-in digital-to-analog converter better than the Audison 8.9 AP bit, or whatever the fuck it's called? Aren't D-Class amps unacceptable to put on your highs for SQ applications? Many of you want to know, won't you be upset that you can't use the Sony's optical out while simultaneously using its analog pre-outputs? My answer is calm your tits. Just get the shit and put it in. If it sucks, you can sell it to your friend. God damn, you're too busy reading spec sheets, you haven't even tried anything yet. God damn. It means you're not a real car stereo installer. My friend Rafa is a real car stereo installer, and he doesn't even know how to read.
Don't fuck around right now, fuck off!
You can't read shit.
Ah!
I'll just be over here pumping out orders while I wait for my new Sony RSX GS9. I hope it doesn't suck, because I don't think Rafa could afford to buy it from me. Because of all these iPad kits I've been selling him. He's gotta be broke right now. Hope I don't have to sell it. I'm excited to get this new head unit. I also ordered a couple circuit breakers so we could power up these amps. Thank you guys again so much for your support. Come back Wednesday for a fresh new episode of Amplified. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.